My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Bloody!
Whoa! No! Don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man as wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Shit!
Molting, McManus! Bird's molt!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edward?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop! This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, We're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Get our boys some room! That's our cue.
Let's go!
But remember, the day's still young.
Run to get the gun!
Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads. She's gone! Amanis, pull yourself together! Get us to that village, driver! The artillery's holed up there!
Watch your fight!
job, lads. Let's find the rest.
Ringing! Ah, Jim, incoming!
horses! Edwards, take a look!
Infantry, let's calm down!
Incoming fire mission!
Message
coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Downton, sir!
Lads.
Fucking dogs! Run the enemy!
You have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus. Aye, aye, sir. Edward, start her up.
Lines back and up.
Oh, big fist. Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big fist. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
We'll wait here. You know what to do, Edwards.
Kein Risiko ein! Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht!
Hier muss irgendwo ein Eindringling sein!
Findet diesen Bastard und tötet ihn!
On the double.
Edwards, there you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Patrouille, das nervt langsam.
Tötet ihn! Dreht jeden Stein um. Er versteckt sich vermutlich irgendwo.
Wir müssen ihn finden. Geht kein Risiko ein. Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht.
Mich abgesehen. Keine Ahnung, was ich getan habe.
May the force be with us.